Impossible. What one age has considered impossible, another has proven to be anything but. Like restoring the gift of sound to the deaf. That's something impossible we're doing right now at Fredericton Medical College. With cochlear implants, those who once heard only silence now hear the birds singing, leaves rustling, and the voices of their own children. Could it be nothing is really impossible? Fredericton Medical College, where the impossible happens every day.